Hello, welcome back to this channel. In this video, we are going to learn how to sign the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us our daily bread. And forgive us our sins as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, for thy is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. So you have noticed some words are not signed, and this is because when we are signing like the Lord's Prayer or a song, we don't sign each and every word. So we sign those important and the words that can carry meaning other than every single word in the prayer or song. So our Father, who then art in heaven, we just do who, heaven, then hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is. We do same on earth, same heaven, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us our daily bread and forgive us our sins as we forgive, you say, same, forgive, as we forgive those who sin or trespass against us. Lead us not into temptations, but deliver us from evil or sin. So, evil or evil, but deliver us from evil, for thy is the kingdom, king, place, kingdom, the power, P-handship, power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. So that is the Lord's Prayer. It was a video requested by a friend, and I really hope that the friend will watch this video. Thank you so much for watching until this place. Please remember to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Comment in the comment section a question or a suggestion of what you'd like to learn. See you in my next video. Bye.